In a previous tutorial, we learned how to create collaboration projects. Now we will pick up where we left off. When you're ready to bring in some collaborators, go to the Collaborate tab. If the people you want to collaborate with are already on Soundation, you can search for their username here. You can otherwise also put in their email address. I'll invite Blezbeats to this project. Then hit send. He will now get the invite via email. If you prefer, you can also copy the link to the project and share it with your collaborators. Only the project owner can invite, but all collaborators can share this link. When someone clicks the link, they can request access to the project. When they do so, you'll get an email notifying you of their request. If you're in the project, you'll also get a notification here. Their request comes up in the Collaborate tab, where you can accept or decline. Checking Auto Accept All Requests lets anyone with the link join the project without needing to request access. You can also enable the other collaborators to download the track as an MP3 or WAV file, and to publish the track to the Soundation community. Checking this box will post the project to the Collab Live channel on our Discord server, a great place to find collaborations and chat with other Soundation users. We'll leave a link in the description. Some collaborators are now online, which you can see by their avatar showing up on top. You might also see cursors in this area. You can turn the cursors off here if they bother you. If you don't feel like having your collaborators in the project anymore, you can remove them by clicking the X next to their username. Invite as many collaborators as you want, and then you can start producing together.